Montour. Catching her through the crossover. Well, it looks like a loaded ethanol train. I got a shot with the camera down on the ground there too to kind of compare the crossover move between the ground and the air. Yeah, loaded ethanol eastbound through Montour, Iowa. Red's Iowa Train Videos. Well, we got an eastbound UP here in Montour, Iowa. It's gonna take the crossover from track one to track two. Yeah, going through the crossover, a pretty good clip there. Eastbound priority train to Montour, Iowa. Red's Iowa Train Videos. Eastbound UP, Montour, Iowa. Thank you. little bit of a chase. I'm gonna see if it flies by me here. I'm doing 37 mile an hour and it's smoking me. Oh yeah. Yep, it's leaving me in the dust. Now I'm still putting up a chase tour, but I'm up to 40 mile an hour, so that thing must be doing at least 50, I'm guessing. You can see the Iowa River Bridge right there. You know, off in the distance she goes, eastbound autorack through Montour, Iowa. Red's Iowa Train Videos. Well, I just had that autorack go by. Now I got this, looks like a coal train coming. Disregard the special. Yep, looks like I got an empty coal train, so just missed having a train meet. Well, see how fast this one is. We'll see how bad this one spanks me. I'll bet this thing spanks me too. Looks like an empty coal going pretty quick to me. Well, I'm heading west, following it into Montour. Racing the train. But we're racing her in with the drone. I'm keeping up with this. I'm with the wind. I'm doing 42 mile an hour and boy, it looks like I'm maybe just catching them. Yeah, we'll get them with the other camera.
this coal train come by while I was still in the air. Train you're gonna see through here most time. Looks like one of those Wisconsin public service trains. Autorack catch, and then I got that coal train too.